You gotta love the NBA. Check this out, man. Look at this tweet right here by my man Shumps. The 76ers have made Ben Simmons available in some packages with the Houston Rockets for James Harden. Right, this is him at 5 o'clock today. Now, a couple hours later, my man says in response, 76ers president of basketball operations, Daryl Morey, tells The Athletic, "We're not trading Ben Simmons. He's an important part of our future." Wow. Have we heard this before? Or have we heard this before? Let me put a familiar face to everybody's mind, and that's CP3, who we didn't think he was going to be traded. We thought he was going to go get another run at the playoffs with James Harden to find out that he gets traded for Russell Westbrook. So when Daryl Morey says something like, "Yo, I ain't gonna trade him," it's not something that we should believe full-heartedly. You know what I'm trying to say? Now, this is crazy because as I speak in this video, James Harden is actually playing in the preseason, you know, alongside his squad. And right now we're just watching the 60-point highlight video of James Harden. We already know this guy is an instant bucket. I know a lot of people like to put hate on this dude. I have no idea why. Yeah, he didn't win a finals. But man, let's just all agree and put some respect on this dude's name that he is one of the best scorers in NBA history. My man averaged like 34 points a game last season, almost 36 or so the season prior. You know, this guy is a bona fide Hall of Fame scorer. Let's just put respect in that right there. And the possibility of him going to the 76ers is pretty alarming. I don't think there's any other teams that he's going to go to, if any, right? Brooklyn, I don't think it's going to happen. I don't think it's going to go down, right? But this team right here, the 76ers, even though Daryl Morey is kind of hesitant per his quote to trading Ben Simmons, you know, Ben Simmons is someone who I could see the Rockets pursuing, not because, you know, they need a point guard. They got John Wall, but because his ceiling to some has not been achieved yet. My man Ben Simmons, yo, my man's been a very consistent scorer in the league. You know what I'm trying to say? And a lot of people say since he hasn't hit his three-point potential yet, he has a lot more to go. In just three seasons, his first season, he averaged 16 points a game, the second season, 17, and last season, 16.5. You know what I'm trying to say? He's always shot above 50% from the field, and he's almost averaged a triple-double, about 8 points and eight rebounds and 8 assists. He's only 24 years old, so he has a lot of ceiling. I have a feeling that they probably would be going for Ben Simmons, if I'm speaking of Houston, than even Joel Embiid from the Philadelphia 76ers. Now, imagine James Harden on the 76ers. Now, I got some projected lineup for y'all over here, and you let me know what y'all think. At the point guard, probably Seth Curry, right? Seth Curry had a great season last year with the Dallas Mavericks. My man, you know, 12.5 points a game. I saw a stat the other day that this dude literally been shooting like, you know, unbelievable, almost 50% from the three-point line or something like that. 45 this past season. Yo, that is unbelievable. So Seth at the point guard, James Harden clearly at the shooting guard, Tobias Harris, 19 points a game last season at the small forward, and a little bit of a twist, Joel Embiid, who averaged 27 points a game two seasons ago, but 23 this past season, so obviously I'm sure he's going to try to improve. And then, of course, at the center, the one and only Dwight Howard, who the 76ers got this year. And I think my man is going to go. We saw what he did last season. So even if he isn't a scoring threat, this dude, we know what he brings to the table. He's an NBA champ, and he is still Dwight Howard. Now, I'm not going to lie, yo. That is a stacked starting lineup. If Philly can pull it off, bro, and still keep Tobias, and still keep Danny Green coming off the bench potentially, and Furkan and everybody else, yo, Philly is a team you don't want to mess with. But let's just kind of look at the other side, right? We're just kind of talking about, yo, what if he goes to the 76ers? Yo, I'm being real with you. No cap, dog. This Houston Rockets team right now is looking nice. You know, I had the luxury, the unfortunate luxury, of watching them play in the preseason against the Bulls. Now, yeah, my Bulls won the second game. They played two. But the first game, yo, John Wall and Boogie Cousins were looking good, fam. Yo, Boogie was splashing from that three-point line, and John Wall yo, this dude, if just go ahead and just, man, I'm showing you some highlights right here, but yo, John Wall is an instant bucket, fam. Yo, this dude, anytime he wanted to score, he got to the rim so much speed. Like, it's like he hasn't lost a step. And this is preseason, you know what I'm trying to say? So, I know a lot of people, especially Philly fans, I'm sure you may want James Harden. Maybe you don't. I got to hear in the comments. I'm just saying, yo, with Eric Gordon, hopefully healthy, and now you got yourself a Boogie Cousins, and you got yourself a Tucker who does what he does, and you got yourself James Harden, John Wall, who's obviously wants to have a big year this year, and a Boogie Cousins who's obviously has a chemistry with Jay Wall, but at the same time, you know, hopefully is healthy now. I'm just being real, man. That team within itself could be dangerous and unbelievable. So there's a lot of rumors going down. Daryl Morey denies that he wants to trade Ben Simmons, but we're going to go ahead and wipe that out because we've seen what he done in the past. So I'm going to ask y'all in the comments down below as we conclude. What are your thoughts, fam? James Harden to the Philadelphia 76ers. Is it worth it? Is it not worth it? Is it going to happen? Or should they stay the way they are? Let me know in the comments down below. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like if you did. And I'll see y'all soon, man. Peace.